year. We got lucky and are attending the Brew and BBQ, and it runs through June 11th of 2017. Of course, it's a hard-ticketed event, which means you have to pay a little extra, but it's still worth it.